Welcome to Raksha and Rhea World. Today we're going to see about a neuron cyst. What is a neuron cyst? A neuron cyst is a bedroom physics experiment with rotating disc and segments of colors. Usually, neuron is primary colors, which is the rainbow colors. It's white, off-white or gray when it spins very fast. Who invented this Newton's disc? Newton's disc was invented by Sir Isaac Newton. He was an English mathematician, physicist, astronomer, theologian, and an author. How he invented? He studied light as it hit a glass prism. He realized that light can expand into 7 different colors, as in rainbow. Let's see more about Newton's disc. What did he prove? He proved that white light is comprised of all 7 colors of Earth's visible spectrum. What is a light? A light is an energy beam which moves in wavelengths. The light is made up of photons. The photons contain a lot of energy. The strength of the light is dependent upon the photons, how much energy it carries. What is a spectrum? The electromagnetic spectrum is a diagram which charts the electromagnetic waves. Electromagnetic waves are classified according to their frequency. There are 7 types of waves. The 7 types of waves are radio waves, microwaves, infrared waves, visible light, ultraviolet waves, X-ray, gamma rays. The waves between infrared waves and ultraviolet waves is the visible light which we can see. The different types of waves have different uses and functions in our daily lives. Let us see the experiment. When you spin it more faster, you can see it white. See? Thanks for watching my video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Raksha and Rhea World, and give a big thumbs up. Thank you. Bye.